everyone, welcome to our channel The Roving Souls. Today is a little different video. A few days ago we had read a butterfly at our home, and in this video we'll be telling you about the same. This year we saw there are plenty of eggs on a lemon plant, and we decided to rear, and to our surprise all of them turned into beautiful butterflies, and we'll be showing you the entire process of the butterfly emerging from its pupa. For that we would like to explain you the life cycle of a butterfly. The life cycle of a butterfly is divided into four stages. The first stage is the egg. The second stage, which is a very interesting stage, is the caterpillar, as it is the only growing stage in a life cycle of a butterfly. The third, the pupa, and the fourth, the adult. Once the adult emerges from the pupa, it does not grow. It stays the same size, as it acquires all the essential nutrients in the caterpillar stage itself. In this video, we'll be also inserting few photos before the butterfly emerges from the pupa. The butterfly emerges from its pupa late at night, hence the lighting is a little dim. Now enjoy the video. If you have any queries regarding the life cycle of the butterfly, please ask them in the comments below and we would be happy to answer them. If you wish to see more such interesting videos, please like, share and subscribe to our channel, The Roving Souls. Thank you!